Guys, I'm going to go through some why not to practice certain weight lifting. I see a lot of young people, inexperienced people, they walk up to the dummy, they're just walking, and you'll see they'll step to the right, and then they'll try to deliver. But if you look, if I'm standing on my right leg, my shoulder's in front of me, okay? You won't get the results that you want consistently, okay? These things that I want to explain to you about, you know, if you feel like you need to walk, make sure you're on your left leg when you deliver, because then, as you can see, I can keep my shoulder back, my arm up, my hip comes through good and flat. So, you know, for me, I try to practice on my dummies, whether I'm heading or heeling, like I'm going to be on my horse. If I need to change the scenario, I need to get wider. You know, I can come out here, out like this, and I can still work on being wider. Swing is so important in this. I see some young people, I'll say it that way, they'll swing with their way over here. Well, there's no way to get from here with your tip and your the plane of your rope being this way to get it back to here and deliver correctly. Some people I have seen have a different type of swing and they are successful and figured out how to bend it correctly. But I'm not saying that is somebody swinging out here like this with the plane of the rope over here and the tip way over here, it's going to be hard to get that rope to right horn, left horn, and finish at the end. So again, if you don't have a board, don't want to stand on a board, just make yourself get up here, swing good and flat right across, see that tip come through with the peripheral of your eyes, and then follow through to that left horn. And if we can do it every time right to that left horn, you'll have a lot better outcome and you'll make the transition.